was playing a different sport before, and then I saw a ringette, and I went to go try it.
I started a Come Try Ringette when I was in grade one.
We were walking through the mall, and the Gil Shaw tournament was going on. We were walking, and my mom's like, oh, is that ringette? I'm like, I think it is. So I ended up going to try it, and I'm still here 7 years later.